It's got the whole 60s flair. I mean, you get to see the whole Kennedy thing going on, the Bay Pigs.
It's a little overdone to me. I'm like most TV shows going on.
Is there anything recent that you do like?
Yeah, I saw Bernie. It's that new movie by Linklater. It's fucking hilarious.
I haven't liked anything he's done since Slacker.
What? What about Dazed and Confused?
That's what I meant.
Yeah, it's only like the most real high school movie ever.
Okay, definitely up there.
Yeah. Anyway, you told me that School of Rock had you rolling in the eyes, huh?
All right, that was good. I forgot that one.
Before Sunrise.
I prefer Before Sunset. It's deeper.
But everything he does is animation now.
Why does every movie have to be animated?
Have you seen Me and Orson Welles?
No.
The guy that plays Orson Welles is amazing.
Is it animated?
No. And I liked Waking Life.
Hey, yeah. Just hanging at the kitty. Hey, do you want to see that new Linklater film? I hear it's hilarious. What about Dazed and Confused?